given. Alert. Alert. Condition red. This is not a drill. Repeat. This is not a drill.
lucky I'm not dead already. Never the light. Braddock lied. I can't trust anybody, but I gotta tell somebody. What the hell do I do?
Performing containment analysis. Your cooperation is appreciated. Please remember to report any indigenous life forms within the station to the appropriate zone manager. Have a good day.
Kronos Actual, this is Payton. Do you copy?
Damn interference.
Braddock, can you hear me? I found some abandoned Nevik base. Seems like it's been here a long time. Which is pretty funny, since you've been telling us we're the first humans to set foot here.
Damn it, this ain't gonna work. I'm better off taking her inside for now.
Performing containment analysis. Your cooperation is appreciated. Please remember to report any indigenous life forms within the station to the appropriate zone manager. Have a good day. Cargo lift to distribution center activated. We have arrived at the distribution center. Please remain indoors for your safety.
Dead. Not surprised. And the power would be... Yeah, I am feeling too hot about this place. Flip this breaker.
Weather station online.
Now we're cooking. Okay, let's get this backup transferred.
Files transferring. Processing. Complete. Warning. Cardinal class storm approaching. This facility is in emergency lockdown. Garage lockdown in effect.
Locked. There's gotta be an override.
Garage lockdown in effect. elevator lockdown has been bypassed.
Now we should be back in business.
Here. are in no danger here. Do not be afraid.
I'm still on EDN-3. Let's agree to disagree.
Rest. Your treatments have taken well, but your wounds were grave.
My wounds? Yes, I fell. Hard. I should be dead. You were there. Wait, I've seen you before. At the satellite relay. And the abandoned base. You led me there.
You deserve to know the truth about this world.
How long have I been here?
12 or 13 days.
What?
We use the planet's nectar. My father's science.
Sister, I've rehabbed injuries before. Should have been down for months. So, all respect to your daddy's nectar, but one of us is a crazy woman here.
Here.
Wait, where's my rig?
I will take you to it, I promise. For now, rest.
Look, Princess, unless you're planning to break my legs again, I need to check in. And you're gone. That's great.
Prisoner with the damn door.
On this day, we solemnly pledge ourselves to keep faith in the giver of life, remain as one with our world, preserve our faith in the corruption of our way and our truth, and protect and defend our brethren with eternal vigilance against all.
Very good, class. Now we'll open our textbooks to page 42.
It is a dark day. The ghost of our greatest foe returns to haunt us. A thief in our midst. here to steal our lifeblood. Should not have come. Did you think we would forget?
Stop! Stop, Father, please!
Mira, what do you know of this thief?
Forgive me, Father. It wasn't him. It was me. I had to heal him. I've been watching him. He's a good man, Father. He will not allow harm to come to us. I ask only that you trust me.
Mira pleads for you. She's young. She is not a fool. Precious is the cost our people paid to save you. You will pay us back.
I convinced him not to kill you.
Yeah, I caught that. He was part of the original colony?
My father and all of the elders. Abandoned here by Nevik. 40 years of unimaginably brutal winters have magnified his hatred.
Come back with me. We can help get all of you off this planet.
In time, he may be convinced. Meanwhile, you have a debt to repay.
No problem. My rig's got a tank full of the energy.
That won't do. What you collect is far too dirty to replace what I took to mend you. But there is another way you can repay your debt. It will require your construction rig.
Just point me in the right direction. At least they didn't kick me out of the camp with just my pistol. Let's see what this thing can do.